Hey there, many of you have asked how we kept our Model 3 so shiny and so clean. Well, after delivery, we actually covered the entire car with nano ceramic coating. And when I say we did it ourselves. So I spent a day prepping the car and actually several days prepping the car and putting multiple layers of ceramic coating on this Model 3. The brand we went with was Seaport, and it does come with this verification sticker that this car is protected by Seaport, which is a nano ceramic coating, so you shouldn't wash your car, or if you take your car into service, they know not to wash your car. And the reason for that is it doesn't need to be washed. Everything that you spray or put on this car, it just wipes right off, and you have to maintain by using CarPro, which is the manufacturer of Seaport, their product to ensure that the ceramic coating remains on the car. It's a permanent coating, but of course, if you use certain chemical, it can take it off over time. As you can see with nano ceramic coating, it brings out the lines of the vehicle really well. All the sharp edges just pops. And you will see this more prominently out in the sunlight, but also in the garage where the fluorescent lights is hitting it. It looks absolutely amazing. So unfortunately, I didn't record myself putting on this Seaport, but my buddy is getting a Model 3 in the next month or two. So we plan to do a video on the process and how to apply it yourself. If you are not interested in doing it yourself, the cost to have somebody else do it is over $1,000, which didn't make sense to me. And I also like to do things myself as well. So there you have it, how we kept our Model 3 looking so clean for over a month and a half now. Thanks for watching. Remember to hit that like and subscribe button. See you next time.